Dear students, welcome to this third introductory session for our DLD course. In this next lecture, we are going to use complement that we have covered in the last session. So in this next session, we'll discuss subtraction using complements. We have two different kind of complements, that is R's complement and R minus 1's complement. So we can perform subtraction using R's complement as well as R minus 1's complement. Here, the steps are shown. Let me start with the R's complement first. The notation is M and N. We have two numbers, M minute and M N substituent. We want to perform M minus N. So first of all, using R's complement, the first step is add the minute M to the R's complement of the substituent N. So we have to perform M plus 2's complement of or R's complement of N. This is first step. Second step is, as per the result of first step, we need to inspect the carry, end carry, that is coming to the left hand side. There are two choices. If an end carry occurs, simply discard it. The remaining is your final answer. And if end carry does not occur, then again, whatever the result we obtain in step 1, we have to take R's complement of that one and put a negative sign in front. This is using R's complement. We will have examples of decimal number as well as binary number subtraction using R's complement in the class. Then in the second approach, using R minus 1's method, R minus 1's complement method, here again we have two steps for the subtraction using R minus 1's complement. In the first step, similar to the previous one, we will add the minute M to the R minus 1's complement now to the substituent N. In the second step, there is little variation. In the second step, again we will observe the result. We will inspect the result of step 1 for the end carry, and if there is end carry, we will add 1 to the least significant bit. If an end carry does not occur, then whatever the result we obtain in step 1, we will take R minus 1's complement of that one, and we will put a negative sign in front of. So these are the steps for R's subtraction using R's complement and R minus 1's complement. In the class, we'll talk with examples and practice it. This topic will be followed by binary codes such as gray code, reflected or reflected code. We can say BCD code and some weighted codes. So see you in the next session. Thank you.